good for trouble. These rods, especially when they're full of water. Flying Irishman has a rut full of water magnet on the front of its SWM. I guess we'll see if he does on this KTM 350 or not. But I'll tell you what, up here, this thing right here, this is the part that reminds me of Chip.